I will show you how to change the side key settings in your Samsung Z Fold 5 on the app drawer on your device. Open a settings app. Now scroll down. Open advanced features. Open a side key. Here you can see two options, double press and roll option. In double press, when you double press the side key or power button, you can see quickly launch camera set. You can also choose Samsung wallet quick access. Or choose open app, tap on a setting gear icon. Here you can select the, here we select the from and double press the side button. Here we double press the side button. Now you can see open the Chrome app on a device. This feature is quite useful. You can also use a power button or side key. By default, wake Bixby on your device. You can choose power menu. Long press the power button to view the power menu on your device. This now is quite easy to change a double press or a press and hold the power key or side key on your device. That's it. If you like it, share it.